Man Wicked, what's up viewers and subscribers? If you're used to my channel and you watch Amari Derry regularly, then you will know that we only deal with facts over here, so we analyze things, whether it's music, videos, or even a simple picture. And the picture in question today is Rygin King's new photo that he posted yesterday with the caption, "Give thanks for life." And this gave everyone the impression that Rygin King is okay and now back in the studio doing music. And maybe this was a goal for his management team to make his fans think that Rygin King is okay, he is healthy, and this is the proof. And even though they didn't say this is Rygin King currently, it was still a bit misleading. And now every news media website is running with it, saying this is Rygin King currently. Rygin King is now out of the hospital, him alright, and him back in the studio. And personally, me don't like when people get misled, whether for views, likes, or for any reason. And I know thousands, if not everyone, thought this photo was new. Well, it's not, and me I go analyze it and show the proof why it's an old photo. This picture was actually taken in Stockholm, Sweden. And if you look in the background where Rygin King is, you see the brown wooden walls. And if you look further where you see the blue lighting, you can tell that this is actually the studio in Stockholm. Now I'm going to show a video of the same exact studio. Pause the video, and that's Rygin King right there in the background wearing the same purple shirt, the same black tam, and this was in March the 7th. Another clear photo that was taken with Rygin King in the same suit was taken on March the 6th in Germany, and to be exact, it was taken in Hanover, Germany. He also took other photos like this one with this female on the same day, March the 6th, when they were in Germany. And then Rygin King left from Germany the next day and went to Sweden, where you see him in the studio. Now I'm not blaming Rygin King's management team for posting an old picture with little to no context of Rygin King's current status, but all the platforms them will never do them research and put it out there like this is Rygin King now, he's looking healthy and strong, and we don't have to worry again. And I'm not gonna lie, even me it trick. As I see the picture, I say, yo, Rygin King recover well. And in the comment section on Rygin King's Instagram page, everybody a comment say, yo, him look healthy and strong, yo, him recover well, yo, them glad theme, yo, this and that. And as I say, me get tricked too. I was skeptical at first, but when reading the comments and see say everybody get tricked too, and everybody thinks that this is Rygin King now, I start to believe, and now my day here even more worried. Is Rygin King really okay? With all this shady stuff going on, old photos being posted, misleading people, no proof whatsoever of the artist's health, my affair wonder if the man really alright. I mean, them same alright, but yet still we not see him, we not hear from him. And when the fans request for see them artists, we get a very, very, very rare photo of Rygin King posing as a new photo. So some shady things are going on, and we don't really know the artist's current status now. Even him own celebrity friends fall for this picture. Prince Swanee, Trinidad dancehall artist, Leon Bailey, Sterling, and Rygin King a reply to people too. Well, his management a reply to people. Chronicler comment on it, Uptop Boss TJ comment on it, and everybody has said, yeah, Rygin King, you look healthy, the dog recover well, him look fresh, when really it's just an old photo, a very rare old photo. And I know some people are okay with being misled, and them just want to hear say Rygin King is okay, and that's alright with them. But you have other people who want to see proof, other people who respect Rygin King, who love Rygin King, who rate Rygin King, and them really want to know if the artist alright, and them want to see proof, not an old photo posing as proof. I am truly concerned, and if this fake picture, let's call it a fake picture, if this fake picture was never posted, I would even talk about this, I wouldn't question when they make the post say Rygin King is in good health, more than just take it as gospel. But when doing shady things behind the scenes, y'all gotta have dancehall fans worried, y'all gotta have them thinking, and I wonder, how are really a go on? Where them a hide? How we not see Rygin King? You're not even for arcs for see Rygin King. But when them a do shady things like this, now we are gonna ask and say, make me see the artist. The artist is in good health. The artist alright for true. The artist a walk good. The artist maga down from losing a lot of blood, or him put on back weight. We want to know how Rygin King status stay. And I understand the privacy. I totally understand that. I respect it. That's why I'm not even talk about it. But because of them shady things, I just have a show and say, yo, misleading things are going on, and the websites them, the pages them, I mislead the mass. I just that me really a show, but me totally understand the privacy. Me know people will get shot and them lose weight because of blood loss. Them look different. Them have some cuts because of the surgery where them go through. Them complexion even change. So if them did brown, them get a little bit darker. So them complexion change. So maybe Rygin King now being the face of his brand, he must keep up that image there. So me respect not posting a picture of Rygin King maga down, slim down, darker complexion, and maybe just look sickly because he hasn't fully recovered. And me knowing say him not fully recovered, that's why them are hide him. It just not go sit well with me seeing fake information floating around, and me not say nothing about it. So as much as me might get a lot of hate informing everyone that this is not Rygin King currently, this is actually an old photo back in March in Sweden. Me did have to say it. And to all the platforms just doing research before and make any posts, well, I can't tell you that because I don't want the views and I don't want the likes. But at least try for practice proper journalism then. And me no put out fake news, and me I go continue try my best not to. Well, at least intentionally. And because Rygin King's team never give out that much to begin with, everybody just start run with what them think. And even the celebrities, as I'm showing in the comment section, swear things say you are Rygin King that right now. And I saw Rygin King look and I saw him healthy and him fully recover, and him a respond to them, and everybody just a get tricked. And my big question to Rygin King's management, I'm sure them a go a watch this, and them family too, you can leave it in the comment section. What's the real status with Rygin King? The real status. I know he must alive and well. But as fans, we want to know if he a walk, we want to know if he a see good, we want to know if he might eat or he has to be fed. We just want to know the status of the artist instead of Rygin King is alive and well. And it just done this so. Eventually the people them are going to want to see them artists, but we respect the privacy. Take on the time. The reason why I may ask these questions right now are because of the shady stuff, and because of the misinformation, and because the picture, which is the shady stuff. And that's why I'm going to put all of these questions together and really have to ask them, because now we're really concerned. We take what we want to say as gospel and we let it rest, but too much shady things, so we're concerned now. We don't know what the thing go. None of nice like our bingo, as usual. Man tough. And if you reach the end of this review and you're already subscribed to Amari Dere channel, also subscribe to the music channel here. Please help it for reach 1,000 subscribers, and the link I got in the description to that channel. Chings Records, wicked.